We're just trying this rake. Evan Shannon spotted the idea, I think it's down in Bundaberg. And we're just trying it because wherever we tried trash here before, of course the ground's so flat here, we couldn't get the water through quick enough. They'd just waterlogged the sugar cane and we'd lose all our fertiliser. Just hoping that being able to irrigate, you know, get the water through in 12 to 24 hours, it's going to make a big difference and still be able to keep the trash in.